Be sure the angel of God is present wherever his children are.